a zebra is on the loose in East Tennessee, and despite several sightings over the past 3 weeks, no one's been able to catch it. It's been almost a month since Zeek jumped over a tall fence and escaped in Bradley County. Since then, the 750-pound animal has been seen at local businesses, near homes, and even near the highway. Zeke's owner, Ronald Price, says Zeek had a good life and hopes someone will help return him safely home. That story comes to us from our news partners at WRCB.